Hello and welcome back to Goldcrest Valley. So we are down near the shop still and trying to earn a bit of money while we're down this way. And we've got this one in front of us. So we're going to put some fertiliser on the sugar beet field. Using the Fendt 800. Which is another nice tractor. Really nice modder tractor this one. I can't actually remember who'd done it though. Back on my mind I've got Smeaty, but I'm not sure. So I'm not gonna comment too much on that one as I'm not sure on it. I did use these a lot in 17. Go-to tractors. Get in the rows and try and stay in them. Yeah, I've got row crops on these, but they are big row crops on these Fendts. Sized ones with bicycle wheels. This one was a fairly awkward shaped field from memory. With the odd corners and bits on here. Next to the cattle farm, dairy, which is somewhere we may be visiting once we decide what livestock we're going to actually do on here. Thought it made sense to do one or two missions while we're down this way. We just spent all that money on our cedar in the last video. We have other things to upgrade to. We'll get this one done first, and I'll take a look at what else is down this corner. Probably on that field, I would imagine, in front of us. I guess that'll be fertiliser or slurry, one or the other. Field, I'd lean towards a slurry mission as opposed to fertiliser. Keep working across to the left, we'll come back and get that small piece we're going to miss there. Right at the end. And these Fendts were not cheap to buy in game. They're just a really nice tractor, really well made. Put together. Small piece down there just to get at the end. I'll swerve across and do it now because I'll make it hard to keep where we've been. Half just feel right through that end there, which we won't be taking on now. So we feel that one. So we join itself if we were to do that. Big enough tractor though. Doing this. How are we doing? 75% done and just over 7 minutes remaining. See how we get on with this. Just about getting a lot. If I drive straight. If I drive straight. Big if. There. Now we're gonna have to go back down that side. I don't think so. There we go. So near enough £7,000. So let's have a look at this one. T8 Challenger. Steyr quad track, no shortage of power there. Vultra, okay, look, Fendt. Let's have a Fendt, shall we? We'll have a Fendt themed video. My subscribers happy having some Fendts on here. Field due to its size. Or headland size I should say. Oh, there aren't very wide margins around this field. Sort of size margin will cause me to cause some damage to passing cars and fences and gates. Get this cedar back up to our yard. Ready for next time, I would imagine. long to do this field. As you can see, once up the fields, and they took a third of it off across the bottom. By the time we get back down the bottom, should be half the field done easily. Far out, but just gets out from behind the hut there. Which I'll keep on screen at the moment. Bit done. Not very straight. Time we're back down, it should be done. Left to do it in. Should be easy enough. Might have to come up again. Just have to come up again. There we go, 4,500 just over. So we're getting back up to where we were, so let's get this back to the yard now. And this drill does everything. Planter as well as cedar. Don't worry about pedestrians. They bounce. Cars we do worry about. We bounce off them, not the other way around. We'll get this back to the yard and filled up with seed. Top the funds up a bit from buying this anyway. Some of our fields. Take up both lanes. So So we've got a few of our fields to drill there. Some seed in our shed up here. This one doesn't do fertilizer, that's the only disadvantage over the Great Plains. If I can live with that, we'll get ourselves a spreader. So that's actually the end of the world that we've got to do it separately. You can see how little I've done on there by the various question marks everywhere still. Fill this up. Does hold a lot of seed, this one. So it's not going to be an issue to us. The real one doesn't hold this much seed, that's for certain. This is how it came, it's not something I've done to it. I've dabbled about in XML files on here. It's now filled up, ready to go next time. So that's where we're going to be leaving this video. So for now, I'll say thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed this video, and we'll see you in the next one. Goodbye for now.